Nu ką, čia pasakau, sakau, nežinau, tikėjau, kad įkris ir sakau, nebūna taip dažnai Žalgiriui, smagu, kad įkrito ir čia sakau, su visų pagalba gerai žaidėm visas rungtynės ir manau, nusipelnėm tos pergalės, o tas jau paskui su Dievo pagalba ir švenčių progą įkrito. Nežinau, čia ne man spręs, bet smagu, kad įkrito visas šį porą savaičių. Išėjo tas žaidimas kažkur ir trūksta gal kažko, tai vat smagu, kad jį įkrito.
You know, a wing who can shoot and who can run pick and rolls on the offensive end is worth a lot. You just don't find that so often. You know, it's just a fact, you know. And then software, I want to call it. Number one, he's a total professional, and number two, he really wants to win. And really wanting to win reflects in, things that one doesn't necessarily see, like as the game is going on. You know, behavior on the bench. Willingness to win every competition and practice, etc., etc. So those things together, to me, define his quality, and obviously he's been doing a really good job. It's not easy if you develop as a player and you're in the situation which he's in, you know, shortly before the prime of his career. You get passed on the duty of like leading and being like, let's call it the, how do you say, like the franchise player, you know, also based on the fact that he's Lithuanian and we're a Lithuanian club, etc., etc. And taking that responsibility and then fulfilling the responsibility is not an easy thing, you know, and I think he's done a very good job.